All right, today is Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, everyone. And what better way to celebrate than to honor the hard work in one family in particular? A Howard University graduate received the ultimate shout out yesterday during her commencement. President Barack Obama singled out Sierra Jefferson for her amazing achievements.
There's a young woman named Sierra Jefferson who's graduating with you. And I'm just going to use her as an example. I hope you don't mind, Sierra. This daughter of a single mom who works on the assembly line turned down a full scholarship to Harvard to come to Howard. And today, like many of you, Sierra's the first in her family to graduate from college. And then she says she's going to go back to her hometown just like Thurgood Marshall did, to make sure all the working folks she grew up with have access to the health care they need and deserve. And she puts it, she's going to be a change agent. She's going to reach back and help folks like her succeed.
And joining me right now is that student, Sierra Jefferson, and her mother, Yolandria Shelton. Good to see you all, and congratulations, my fellow Bison and Bison mom.
Thank you so much.
Wow, what a moment. I mean, it's enough that here it is, your graduation day, class of 2016. The president is the commencement speaker. And then, Sierra, he singles you out, as we just saw. That had to come as a surprise. Or did you have some kind of inkling that he knew your story?
No, it was definitely a surprise. I had spoken with speechwriters previous to help them with the Howard experience. And then, of course, they asked for my consent to use my comments. But I didn't know at all that I would be used as a personal reference or example.
Oh, that's incredible. And so for you, Yolandria, what was that like to hear your daughter being singled out like that?
I'm still in shock, I'm going to be honest. I probably blacked out. I fell over and I just went to screaming, "That's my daughter, that's my daughter." And everyone looked and came around. I had parents crying around me. I was crying. It's unbelievable. I will never forget this experience for the rest of my life.
Wow. Incredible. And, you know, Sierra, you're very accomplished, you know, as a graduating senior there. Just looking at your personal website and then just hearing your, you know, bio provided by Howard University, you did not take your education lightly. And you and the president even acknowledged the fact that your mom, you know, working 7 days a week to help get you through school. And your GPA was so impressive that you had at least two competing universities. So how did you make that decision to go to Howard over Harvard?
Well, I've always wanted to go to Howard. My family always encourages black excellence. I knew that I wanted to pledge a sorority, and the environment for Howard was immaculate when I toured the campus. So Howard was always my first choice, and when I was awarded the Bill Gates Millennium Scholarship, it offered me that opportunity. The scholarship pays for me to go and continue my studies all the way through my doctoral program. So I knew from my undergraduate career, if I could, I was going to Howard.
So you were recognized as a high school student, and then as you've, you know, been at Howard, you studied abroad in South Africa, you've been a volunteer, you majored in legal and management communications with a minor in public health, and you have vowed to work as hard as you can so that your mom won't have to. So what is your life plan, Sierra?
My life plan is to be successful, and there is no amount of money that claims success for me. Success for me is when my mother can rest, when I cannot provide for her. I plan to continue on to Detroit. I will be the executive coordinator of community affairs for the Detroit Medical Center. I have also been accepted into Emory University to receive an executive master's in public health with a focus in prevention science. I plan to obtain my PhD under the Bill Gates Millennium Scholarship by the age of 30 and continue to make change in this community.
I'm exhausted. What a plan. That's fantastic. So, Yolandria, how does that make you feel? I mean, what an incredible achievement. I'm congratulating your daughter, but really, I have to congratulate you, too.
Oh, thank you. First of all, I give praise to God. I'm speechless. When she speaks, it's just overwhelming. I'm so happy. I'm so blessed, so pleased, so proud. Every word you can think of, I'm feeling it. This is my baby.
What a moment.
My baby, what a Mother's Day. What a Mother's Day.
Aww.
I want to scream.
Well, what an accomplishment. What a beautiful story for both of you, and what an inspiration you both are. Thank you so much for being with us, and all the best to you, Sierra.
Thank you.
And Yolandria, appreciate it.
Thank you so
much. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day to you too. And all you mothers, happy Mother's Day. I'm so happy.
Wonderful.
Michelle
We're feeling
Obama,
your
happy
happiness.
Mother's Day.
Aw, so nice. Thanks
Thank
so much.
You.
Thank you.